guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new to my channel, my name is Tay, and we are back with another video. So today is an exciting video. I'm currently in Kansas City with my mom, and we're going to the Renaissance concert! Woo! I'm so excited. I think this is the last show on a tour, so that's exciting, huh? Right, the last one for the US, so I don't know, but right now we're getting ready. I'm about to do my makeup. I just washed my face and brushed my teeth again. I had to fix my lashes because they was looking crazy, but yeah, so I'm about to do my makeup and set y'all up somewhere because I want y'all to be high up. I don't have anything to put y'all on, so I'm about to figure that out real quick. But yeah, I'm about to do my makeup, show y'all my outfits. I have two outfits. We're gonna pick between the two, and then we're gonna be heading out of here. Be oxidizing. You see?
I like the
color thing. What you put on your face?
Some foundation.
Is that your color? Do yours be oxidizing?
I don't know.
Well, on your pictures it didn't look bad, but did you put that? You put that powder on?
No, that's what I need.
Oh, here you go. Maybe we put that on there. This is the makeup. I'm probably gonna do a lippy, but I don't know. Probably not, but. Okay, y'all, so I went with this outfit. And I'm putting my heels on. Right now I got my heels. I'm gonna put these Crocs on so I can drive because I can't drive with heels. So this is the fit. I don't know if I wanna put the black shades on. I'm probably gonna put the black shades on because black just gives that girl. So I will talk to y'all when we is out the door. Okay, y'all, we here. We in line. The line is super long. I don't know what that is on my camera. The line is super long. Let me show y'all the line. And we gotta make it all the way to the front, and we're all the way in the back. So, I'll update y'all when we get to the front. I don't know what time that's gonna be because it's already 7:26. So, we'll see you, child. But I got my shoes on, my heels. And this grass about to tip over. And then there's my mom. We made it inside. We gotta go find our seat. I low key gotta use the restroom, but I don't think I'm going to be able to use the restroom. Okay, so yeah, we just walking around right now, trying to find our section. This is what it's giving. I don't think y'all can hear me because it's so loud, but let me show y'all the scenery. Six. still waiting on Beyonce to come on. So there's that. And I'm ready for her to hurry up because, girl, I'm tired. So yeah, we're still waiting. Hopefully she comes on soon.
I love you. I love you.
Okay, y'all, we're leaving. She only has one more song left, and I don't really care about Summer Renaissance, I'm not gonna lie to you. So I heard all my songs that I need to hear, so now I'm getting up out of here. So we're not stuck in line, stuck in traffic. Right? Well, we in G. Oh, wait a second. Is the elevator there? I know this is F. We supposed to be in G. I'm like, do you see G?
Okay, I can say you got a couple of today. Okay, we just keep going all the way down the ground.
Yeah, that's what I thought. No, I think you just go to some ground. And then we just go out the gate. But yeah, y'all, we leaving. So we not in all this traffic. And I probably look sweated out in a mess. I'm super high. I can't wait to take a shower. But it was a good concert. V did her thing. So yeah, and I'm tired. It's 12:31 in the morning. And we gotta get up and drive back home. Y'all, we made it back to the hotel. As you can see, your girl didn't took off her wig. I was hot, I was sweaty. I'm about to get in the shower, wash all of this sweat off, remove my makeup, and go to bed because I'm tired. And it is 1:06 in the morning. Beyonce owes me nothing. She did her thing. The Lust Twins did their thing. All the dancers did their thing as well. So I'm gonna go to bed. And this is gonna be the end of the vlog. I hope you guys like this video. Go ahead and comment, subscribe, and I will talk to you guys in the next one.